Alright, we're gonna do the munchkin drill here. So you're gonna start with your hand in your glove. You're gonna hit the 90 position with the elbow and you're gonna feed the munchkin. Then you're going to punch him in the face. He ate too much. This is done by retracting the shoulder blade, bringing your elbow behind. You should see it in the mirror. And then you can step and throw. And you should be able to do this in a fluid motion.